have Rudy over here, which is the youngest baboon here, and took him in for like an hour every day so he would get used to the other baboons. And we are busy integrating him with these three ones. I'm just a volunteer, I don't know everything. Yeah, all of the baboons get here because they're orphaned for some reason.
Yes. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, it's so exciting.